Welcome to Bar Sculpt's daily video. Today we're using the band for thigh work. So we're going to thread the band over the bar. Take the hands down by your hips. Feet are hips width apart, parallel. Lift your heels up, bend your knees down. Shoulders are dropped, ribs are in. Shoulders roll down and back. You want to make sure you're pulling on the band and lower and lift. Now as you lower and lift your hips, the absolute tendency is to bend your elbows, which will either pitch your body weight forward into more of a proper squat, or it will pull you back so that the weight doesn't have to be only on your thighs. That's where we want the weight, only on your thighs. So lower down and hold. Let's move just the outside heel or right heel down and up. Down and up. Making sure that the pelvis doesn't move so there's no little hip dips or swifts or shifts. Other leg down and up. Abs are tight. Ribs are in. Tail is heavy. 3, 2, both heels stay up, abs stay in, lower down with the hips, move them right and left. Hips go right, then left. Rib to hip, lift. 8, 7, 6, you can bring it down if you want. 5, bring it up. 3, and up. One more time, down, down, and up. Hold, steady hips out, lower down, hold there. Now, if you were balanced correctly, you should be able to let the band go, lift the arms up, drop the hips lower. 5, 4, 3, 2, and come all the way up. Thank you for joining us today. Have a lovely afternoon.